A long time ago, when I was 10 years old, I discovered the first album of this comic book, Valerian. And I was like, oh my God, what is this thing? I think what struck me is the storytelling. It was the first time that we see a modern couple. They were acting like two normal people today, except that they are in the 28th century and everything is weird. Hey. The environment was just crazy. It's like aliens everywhere and worlds everywhere. When I was working on The Fifth Element with Mézières, the main designer from Valerian, he was the one saying, why you don't do Valerian? Why you do this Fifth Element thing? I mean, the technology was not good at the time. It was not possible. And then way later, Avatar arrived, and Avatar makes everything possible. There's no limit anymore.
Amazing.
I drew the story we're shooting now 40 years ago.
Did you ever think you would get turned into a movie?
No.
I start to work with the artist 3 years before. I start the film. I start the storyboard a year and a half before.
Nice.
We were so prepped when we start the film that the shooting almost looks easy.
Action! One, two, three.
We have Valerian and Laureline. There are two cops.
Show me your gun when you're in.
Good job, boys.
And they can travel in space and time. Valerian is a little pretentious.
Stand back up. I'll take the front line.
How about you run for backup for a change?
He always thinks that he will save the day. Everything is a little too easy for him. Laureline is probably my first love. 10 years old, you know, you start to get feelings.
Hey, handsome. You're looking a lot better.
Nice to see you again.
Agent Laureline is resplendent as ever.
They are very human. They fight. And he's desperately in love with her.
Laureline!
I just jumped off a cliff. I want more stunts.
Their mission brings them to a space station made up of 1,000 alien species from the four corners of the universe.
Welcome to Alpha.
Alpha, called the City of Thousand Planets, because all the knowledge in the universe is there.
The Alpha Station has 3,236 species, with over 5,000 languages spoken.
It's Wall Street, City of Science, United Nations, Broadway. Everything is there. So it makes the city the most important in the entire universe.
It's paradise.
It has always been my dream to put their characters on a big screen. And now it's the time. On The Fifth Element, there is 188 special effects shots. When in Valerian, there is 2,734. I've waited my entire life to make this film, and the journey has been amazing. I gave it everything I had, and I cannot wait to share it with you. So have fun, and see you in space.